have a load of and I'm gonna do moon gravity with a bike. It's gonna be epic. Hopefully. I can just hope. The only reason I started this video is because what have I just did? I did something like that, but without falling off my bike. Whatever. And don't worry, I'm not gonna stay in this the whole video. I'm probably gonna ride up Mount Chiliad and stuff, because when you hear moon gravity plus bike, you think Mount Chiliad.
What is there? Wait, don't tell me. Why is it making me wait to play Modern Warfare?
What's it saying?
Downloading up, Daddy.
Haha, get wrecked. That's what happened to me last time.
No, but dude, it's not. We start the game because of update requires a restart. No, it's actually downloading an update even though there is no update.
You know that GTA got an update?
It did?
Yeah, it got a big update too. It's like new adversary modes, and there's even a new fast car. It's the Progen something. And I just fell on top of a I just fell next to a prostitute. It's funny. Yeah, I literally like just got it.
I downloaded it this morning, and actually lets you control your party. If you go on like customizing menu items, then you actually can turn on like your party. Then when you go in there, you can look at your party and adjust stuff.
Yeah, dude. Like when I go to online friends, because it's easier, like just to push down the middle button and go to it. It actually showed me like stuff next to it, too. Like next to each person, it showed you me those little like dot things. You know what I mean? Like those dots. You tried doing it.
It's a bit easier, but now you can just go to your party from your menu if you turn it on from the menu.
Ouch.
From the menu item thing.
I just fell. I just fell so hard. Wait, I'm gonna go to the party. There's no more stuff you can do in a party. Oh, wait! Wait! You can change it. Yes, there is. Because actually, you can. Now you can, like, if you accidentally put it on private or non private, you can change it to private or non private. Which I think is actually cool.
I want you to know. Say something if I sound different when I do this.
What did you do? No. No, not one bit.
No, I don't understand why it says allow your voice to be shared if when you turn that off, it still shares your voice. You know, I don't find that quite right, because say if I want to talk to some adults, I mean, not get called a shit squeaker.
Yeah, good point.
I can't. Game, you should allow me to sound like you guys should sound, let us shit squeakers sound like adults.
Okay, people, I'm gonna set a waypoint for Chiliad, because that was all just complete bullshit. I'm trying to look for Mount Chiliad. It's a Mount Chiliad, you know that?
I don't quite remember it.
It's just a big mountain. It's the biggest mountain in GTA, and it has a lot of cool stuff on it. Just pretend Mount Everest in GTA. That's what it is.
Oh, I think I've been on there before, and I rode a motorcycle down it.
Yeah, there's like stuff where you can look down from there.
Even though there's a small mountain, I always ride right down it with my motorcycle. If I have a motorcycle, that's what I always do. The only thing that I will do on that.
Ow! I cannot figure this out, because usually if I just let go of the freaking stick on this, it just goddamn instantly brings me to the ground. But no, I think it doesn't do that on bike. I am never gonna get used to this. Dun dun dong ding ding dong dong. Yes, yes, yeah. Did it.
I don't quite understand this, because you know the new machine gun have like no recoil, I'm pretty sure. It have like zero recoil on it.
In what game?
And in this game. It's been out for a while now, but it's still considered like.
What game is it?
Modern Warfare. Modern Warfare right now.
Oh.
They actually did add a new weapons to Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, which is actually not too hard to get for free as long as you have like a laser gun and you have it at, and you have it prestige, and then you have an attachment from getting prestige, then you get 200 kills with that.
Wow! Oh, epic bike failure.
And for handgun, it's even worse though, because you have to have prestige your handgun. Put on an iron sight, and then you have to put on something that you got from prestige in it.
Wait, Gage.
Then you have to get 200 kills.
Gage.
Then you have to get 200 kills with a handgun.
Gage. Do I sound any different than normal?
We'll turn it back to normal, then I'll be able to tell.
Turn what back to normal?
Or, did you not change what I think you
No,
changed?
I'm just saying. I'm just asking, do I sound any different from normal? You're like, erp.
Dude, do you think I try to recognize your voice? You think I'm like
know.
A crazy stalker or something?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna use
I asked that because everyone's saying that I sound different because I have freaking strep throat.
Oh. No, I can't tell anything.
Of course, because you're not a crazy goddamn psycho stalker like you said.
No, this actually does. It looks weird when you cut off a bunch of watermelons. You might look like a murderer or something.
If you cut it, oh yeah, because of the red hands from the watermelon juice.
Hello there. Oh my god, stupid ally.
What? Wait, Gage, I'm about to do the best trick ever. Boing, wing, 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 wing. Hello, hello. I'll never get used to you.
I might just start playing hardcore so I'm with my ally. I'm sealed with my kill. I'll just stab him with my scythe. Or not scythe, sickle.
Yeah, you're not freaking deaf, like.
In real life, I actually could be deaf, though, if I got a costume that looked a little bit more like deaf, because I actually have a scythe in real life.
Lucky. I want a scythe. Like an actual sharp scythe. Ouch, I just got hurt. I'm a little baby, and I already know that I have to do something. Put Ron in your tank? Really? That's just wrong. And I need to do something. Freaking...
Hello there! Oh my god, this guy killed me thinking I killed his ally. But at least that's why I think he killed me, because... What? Dude, so I just spawned in, I walk out of the spawn point, and I get shot in the head by a guy camping behind a car, half a street down away from our spawn.
Wow.
I might just hide here and wait for this guy to show up.
Coward, go fight him like a man.
Well, I'm hoping I'm sneaking up on somebody by doing this. But no, apparently he's hacking because he can immediately turn in less than a second and then can shoot 10 bullets out of his gun in 2 seconds.
Is it a pistol?
No, but it's a fully automatic. But dude, how can you shoot 10 bullets out of your gun in 2 seconds though? That's what it had to be though, because it's not like I'm playing on hardcore. Screw this server. This server sucks. This game sucks.
Ouch. How have I not lost any health? Sup, Doge?
I might as well just play on single player so I can at least, like, you know, get intel tooth or whatever.
As Mom, long as I am lost. Check what Bella wants.
She just came
Oh. Does she have food and water?
Yes, she has food and she has water. I just gave her.
So why are you even asking your mom if your dog has food and water?
Because my dog looked a lot like she wanted something. Bunnies.
She probably wants all your food.
But I have a candy right here.
You have a piece of candy?
A whole bag of candy.
Well, then, what do you think your dog wants if they're looking at you like they want something and you have candy?
Meh. Good point.
Normal food? Normal food? You think that your dog wants normal food if you have a bag of candy? No, they're not going to want normal food. And Captain Price looks like...
Yeah, like my dog's just gonna come up to me like, bro, can I have some Captain Crunch?
Please, don't shoot me anymore.
But actually, my dog does like stealing chicken noodle soup. So, meh. My dog likes stealing food. One time my dog ate a whole rotisserie chicken. Well, we weren't freaking guarding
it. One time my dog, when I was really, really young, stole all my food off my plate while I was going to the bathroom.
Ha!
You know, at least I loved my dog quite a lot back then.
Do you not like your dogs or something? What? I'll have them.
No,
ship them over to me.
Except for now my dog is really, really grumpy all the time, so.
Why is your dog grumpy all the time? Figure it out. Bring him to a vet. Does he have rabies? Because I'm pretty sure my cat does, but I'm not really sure. Because my cat's just a big bitch. Right, Mom? Sure, that's a bitch.
I think my dog's depressed. But now my dog's right now being pretty nice to me.
Sup, girl? Sup, girl? Oh, God! I'm out! Yeah, of course, right when I get the cops, I fall off my damn bike.
They just used to get rid of cops, she told me.
But I don't feel like it. I've already used it about three one video. Or actually once in a video.
Oh my God.
What?
This game's campaign is pretty intense.
Yeah, I know. I made videos on it.
But dude, I haven't really touched this game's campaign in a while. But oh my God, though, I just started playing it again, and it's already getting really intense. After you're inside the ship and stuff, and then you're trying to retrieve that one thing, then when you do retrieve it, the game gets pretty intense. Trying to keep up to my allies who can seemingly run when I can't. I'm probably gonna fall behind or something and get killed.
Don't you think? Isn't that what always happens in video games, dude?
Yeah, you always make that heroic sacrifice.
I know.
Your ally.
I know. That actually always happens in video games.
In real life, I actually would sacrifice myself to save my allies, but come on, why always in video games, though?
I know. Like, and I mean, you actually, you respawn in video games, so it's probably better to do in video games.
Yeah. Oh my God, I have to jump onto the plane. Help me up, ally.
Oh, epic landing. And I'm almost lost the cops.
Yay, I see the ship blowing up and I'm on the plane. Yay.
Mom?
In this game, I'm...
Why did we name Kitten Waddles? Oh, yeah. I thought Kitten was like Kitten Kardashian. My cat's Kitten Kardashian.
Are you talking to your mom or your cousin or what?
My cousin's not home, so which one do you think? I'm not talking to my dog.
Oh. Your mom?
Yes, Derpington, God, boy. Rabbit. Oh, thank God. No, no, yes! I won at life. Booyah! Woohoo!
Why is this thing that I'm watching right now? It's like a cutscene or something. Why does it look like it was made in like 1992?
That looks like an Unrocket version of the Rocket car. Just notice that.
You gotta like save a prisoner. Oh wait, is that prisoner or me? Huh? Apparently it is.
Oh, you're on that one? Yeah, I'm on that one too.
Hey, don't kill that random person there. Don't do it.
But they have to kill the random person.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
Don't shove me into the car. I will murder all of them.
Oh, wait, no. I'm past that one. I thought you were on a different one where you had to save a different guy. I already got shoved into the car. And then killed. Actually, your character gets killed if you didn't know that. Because no one can save you. So you die.
Dude, stop spoiling the game! I'm gonna turn you on mute if you spoil another thing.
Fine. He's threatening to put me on mute. I'm like, fine, okay.
You know, why do these guys look a lot like terrorists right now?
They are!
Oh, so that means their name is ISIS?
Probably.
They're not ISIS.
What are they then? They're a type of terrorist and I know it. It's the end of the world and we know it.
But the one guy looks, oh my God. They just ran a guy over.
Good for them. Good for them, dude. I really not give two freaking shits.
Well, they're not much better than me on Infinite Warfare, though. I've blown people up.
Yeah, they're only running them over. You can blow them up.
With a futuristic grenade and shoot them with
futuristic
like laser guns.
Yeah, that's pretty much that one in a nutshell that I did.
Wait, why are they trying to kill me though? Why me? Wait, why me?
Got I will make it to Chilliad.
Why me? Why is this guy?
Bum. This is the epic journey to Chilliad. Hey, Brandon.
Oh wow, this one guy just tried getting through a gate.
Okay. Dun da 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 dun da 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 dun dun da 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 na 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 because it makes you.
Yeah, and then I see a ton of enemies, you know, and a dog. I ain't gonna kill the dog.
Well, they're probably gonna.
No, it's their pet dog.
Oh. That's bad then.
They wouldn't kill their own dog. You know, nobody would kill their own dog.
Damn it! I'm in the water. Bullshit.
You know, if somebody would kill their own dog, though, I'd kill them, though, so nobody around me would kill their own dog.
Yeah.
No, I mean, I have a gun, then one guy killed his own dog. I'll just literally kick him in the balls and shoot him in the head.
Well, I just killed a deer in this game.
Yeah, people hunt deer,
except for... Wait, let me check something on PlayStation Store. You are really overthinking this, Gage.
No, it's actually...
Brandon, who's the other jersey? What? No, I mean like,
oh, no.
Who, what player?
These guys.
Okay.
I will fight against this.
What the hell?
Punch him in the... Wait, no, you can't do this. They did it. Oh,
Gage.
Wow. They actually did that?
Gage.
I'm going to kill this whole entire squad.
Gage. My controller unconnected for a bit.
I'm going to kill this whole entire enemy race. I'm going to kill their whole entire race.
Na, 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 na.
Oh wow, apparently I was the president.
Na, 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 na. I'm gonna bring up some fishies.
Do you want me to make you, that stuff tonight for dinner?
Yeah.
Alright, then I'm gonna get going with the same one.
Me too. I'm bringing up some fishes, yo. I have a good lunch, yo.
Wait, I'll be right back.
Ah, fuck. Until we get them. You know what, I'm just gonna spawn in. Ooh, there are special vehicle cheats.
Okay, I'm back.
What's the Duco death?
Oh wow. No, it's not actually me, the guy who died. Oh wow, I have a sniper rifle. Oh wow, dude, I'm gonna try to get a swift shot. Ah, crap. Killed my trick shot. I need the reach fly on it. I need to retry this trick shot.
Come on. Now where is it? Right here.
Okay.
Is this the Duco death? It looks more like the Poopo death.
I want to get Yes, no scopes. No scopes. More no scopes. I want another no scope. You guys better give me the no scope, otherwise I'll stab them all. They better give me the no scope, otherwise they all die.
Yeah, this is not the Duco death. Well, damn it, I'll just spawn something else then.
Dude, how fast can you type in the cheat code?
Yeah. Yeah. Wasn't camera. We've got an informant to recover. The M21 is on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the Badiou. Not so far.
Ta-da. I have a piece of shit motorcycle now. Deer, get out of the way! Oh wait, that's the one I killed. I didn't realize that was the deer I killed that I just pointed my gun at and told to move out of the way. Wait. Oh, fuck. Damn it, I killed myself. Fuck. I think what I'll do is I'll just do something else. Wait. I know what I'll do. Ew. Ew. Then I come and me one go. Miss it.
Are you still making a YouTube video?
Yep.
Oh, God.
Huh. No. Tell him I'm on. That's gotta be it. That's gotta be it. Really got to be it. Is it? Na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
Although the mountain, do I got to say what?
Oh, wait, no,
you're still making a YouTube video.
What did you say?
And,
Nothing of your concern.
No, it's not.
Damn it. Okay, well, this video is ended because I can't bother to do that fucking shit. See you later, and have a great time.